Well, thank you for asking, but actually, yes, I'm pretty sure I'm not a Cylon. What do you hear?